guys, welcome back to my channel, Jules Inspires. So today I am going to be showing you guys how to quickly get ready to go to work, which is Hooters right here. My looks are always different and Fridays are my favorite. Today's Friday because we get to wear the black uniform, which is my favorite uniform. Honestly, I feel like we should wear black all the time instead of the white. I always change my look around, but black is like the easiest to literally, you can wear any makeup look. You can be as extra as you want. My hair, I love messy look. Again, I don't use heat in my hair. Like, I literally wake up like this. I never do my hair, especially since I dye it and I'm naturally a brunette. I don't like damaging my hair. All that extra damage, it's just not worth it, honestly. I feel like I look fine. Some people might not like this, but I do. I don't mind it. Plus, it's saving me time. So, yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I got this look today. And it's just super easy, simple. Literally takes like 10 minutes. And I will actually also be doing, if you guys are interested, another video on talking a little bit more about Hooters and what it is, how it is to work there technically. Just stay tuned for that video and let's get started.